Hey, this is Rich Osweiler from PremierGuitar.com, coming to you from the 2011 Montreal Guitar Show. I am here with Meredith Coloma from Michael Dunn Guitars. Michael couldn't make it to the show this year, but Meredith is his master apprentice, and we'll be telling you a little bit about the models that they have here at the show. How are you doing, Meredith?
Good, good. Yeah, having a lot of fun.
Excellent. Well, let's start with this model right here, which I understand is Michael's 600th guitar.
It is his newest art guitar. It's based on Cubism art. So Juan Gris is most famous for deconstructing guitars in his art, and so Michael, using the same kind of concept, created a guitar. There's about 20 types of wood. I can show you the size, which are his use of lines are pretty amazing. And his new design is a sound slot, and when you're playing, you can feel the air coming to you, and your notes are clear, so you can hear it from the back. It's kind of like a sound port, but it goes all the way through. The woods used are blackwood, bloodwood, ironwood, ebony, Indian rosewood, sumac, satinwood, Madagascar ebony, mahogany, eucalyptus, two types of spruce, and cedar for the bass side of the soundboard.
That's a fantastic memory. That's quite a list of woods used.
Yes, well, I guess in our industry we gotta be able to know every single type of wood we can.
Fantastic. And this model in the middle, I understand, is the newest Michael Dunn design?
Yes. Our most popular model is the Mystery Pacific, which is a gypsy guitar, D-hole gypsy guitar, with a sound box inside. And so people looking for a smaller guitar, finger pickers specifically, usually are familiar with an OM guitar. And so we adapted the same concept of the sound box and put it into an OM guitar. So the higher you go up in a scale, the more punch you'll get from your treble notes. Thinking of mandolins operate in a higher frequency, so that catches the treble notes, and the reflector reflects the notes out and focuses them towards the audience.
And the wood selection for this guitar?
Indian rosewood, and this is, I believe, red cedar. Or spruce, sorry, that's my fault. Spruce.
And could you tell me a little bit about the rosette?
We named this one Moon, and we made Moon, Mars, and Meredith. So we had a red, blue, and green guitar, and those were just the ones that we built. So the rosette is, Michael made this one, and we matched the reflector lines with the blue. But it's based on Moon, so that's the concept for this one.
Well, excellent. Well, thank you very much for sharing your time. If you wouldn't mind, could you let our visitors know where they can find out more about Michael Dunn Guitars on the web?
You can go to MichaelDunnGuitars.com, and his email's there. We take orders mostly online, so feel free to call him. He's always happy to talk about his guitars. Talk is cheap, as he always says. So, yeah.
Fantastic. Well, thank you, Meredith, and this is Rich Osweiler from PremierGuitar.com from the 2011 Montreal Guitar Show.